P is the switch S1. P is called as switch S1. S1 you consider as P switch. S2 you consider as Q switch. S3 you consider as R switch, because you have three switches here. Now, symbolical form for this, how to write symbolical form? You just look at here. You have this picture and you have here and this one. You see here, these are the S2 and S3 in series. S2, S3 are in series. S1 is, these two are parallel. S1, S2, S3 are parallel. S2, S3 are in series. If these are in series, as per the symbolical form, listen to me. When they are in series, we write AND. So which are AND? This Q and R, AND. Means we can write as Q and R. And S1 and this S2, S3 are in parallel, means R. So we write as, this is P statement, and this S2, S3 are AND. And these are in parallel, so we write R. So this is the, what is the symbolical form for this table. And just you can find for this one, you can just find the table for this P, Q, R. You can take P, Q, R, just find the table. Input, output table means, you have to write 11001 and you have to finish this. So this can be, you can do it. Because after that what we write here, we write here Q and R. We write here Q and R. Then after what we write as P R Q and R. So I fill that in. Now I fill everything, just I do the table. How I do here? 1 1 1 1 0 0 0 1 1 0 0 1 1 0 0. Remember, it is 8. Three things, three statements are there, it's 8. 1 0 1 0 1 0 1 0. Like this we have Q and R. This you can do it. Now you can see what you have to consider is 1 as T. You consider 1 as T, 0 as F, and do it. The same thing you can do. AND condition is what? 1 1 is 1, 0 other times is same. So what you do here? 1 1 1 is 1. Okay. 1 0 0 0 1 0 0 0 0 1 1 1 1 0 0 0 1 0 0 0 0. Now what I have to do here? This one and this one you have to do R. R condition is what? 0 0 is 0. Rest of the times it is 1. 0 0 is 0. You remember, right? FRF is F. Rest of the time is 0. So F 0 0 is 0. See, 1 1 1. 1 0 1. Okay. 1 0 1. 1 0 1. Okay. 0 1 0 1 1. 0 0. See here. 0 0 0 0 0 0 0. 0 0 0. So this is the way to write the table. This is an input output table for this. Likewise, we will do more problems. Likewise. See here. Now we have to write this one, right? This question we have to write. Now what we do here, let us consider P switch. S1 is equal to P switch. S1 switch is equal to P. P is closed. S1 dash. Is, that is nothing but S1 dash is negation P. So this is negation P. S2 switch is equal to, S2 switch is equal to Q closed. We should write as Q closed. We should write like this. Okay. P closed. We should write like this. And S2 dash is equal to, we can write as negation Q. Okay. S2 dash is negation Q. So whenever you have dash, you have to write that is negation. Now you have the question like this. This is the question you have. So you have to see when the lamp is lighted. When the lamp is lighted. Not, that is not required. He is saying that input output table, only required table. Now just look at here. This is the series and this is the series and this is the parallel, right? S1 dash means what? I just give the table. Okay, the work you have to do. This is S1. This is the series. Series mein kya hai? What is there? S1 dash, S2 you have. So S1 dash you have. This is series. Series means AND. S1 dash means who is the S1 dash? Negation P. S1 dash is negation P. And this is series means AND. S2 is, who is S2 here? S2 is Q. This is over. And this one, and this one. This one is what? S1 back. S1. S1 means who is S1? S1 is P. And this is a series. Series means and S2 dash. This is S2 dash. S2 dash means what? S2 dash means what? Negation here. Okay. And you both, these both have parallel. These both are parallel. So R. So this, you can do this table. Table you can do, right? You have any doubts? Let me know. In next lecture, I will explain you if you want table. Table, what you do here? We write P, we write U, next we write negation P. Here you have negation P, so write negation P. Next you write negation Q. Next you write this table under bracket. That is negation P and Q. Next you write here P and negation Q. P and negation Q. Next you write the whole thing. Next you write the whole thing. So that you can do it. Okay? That you can do it. Let's see here. Now we have this question. Now how to write this one? So simple thing. You just see here. S1 is equal to what? P switch. Okay, S1 is P switch. S2 is equal to Q switch. Okay, S1 dash is equal to negation P. Okay, and S3 is equal to R. Okay, you have to maintain this one. So first we have to mention this one. Let's see here what you have in this first situation. So first one is R situation. So the current is passing here. The circuit, first circuit came. S1, R, S2 you have. S1, S2 means PRQ you have. PRQ you have. Then it is bent in straight. Straight means and. So and. S2 means what? Q you have. S2 means Q you have. After this, what you have here? Next after this, you have again in the straight direction. Straight direction means and. And next you have here what here? S3, S1 dash. S3 means what? R. And you have here parallel. Parallel combination means R. And S1 dash means negation P. So this is what the what we can say, symbolical form. If you know symbolical form, you know, if you know the symbolical form, the rest of the things you can do it. Okay, rest of the things you can do it. Hope you understand what you have to do it. First you have to write the symbolical form. Then after that, this table you can do it. Table you can do it. If you are not getting table how to do it, then you can message me. I will send the solution how to do it this. So this part you will do it. I hope you will do this part and you will send me the answers. Okay? Right. So let us see the next lecture. Hello students, let us see this diagram. This diagram is there. You have to write the circuit for this. Okay? Symbolical form of the circuit. See, every question, you remember that, the previous questions I may explain or not. See, remember, every time you have to write like this. Every time, P switch, S1 is closed. Q switch, S2 is closed. R switch, S3 is closed. You have to write these three things compulsory. If you have three switches, three, two switches, two, you have to write. Then after you have to write this symbolical form of the given circuit. Let us see here, you have S1, this is a line, series. One line, one way is series, and you have two lines means parallel means R. Remember that. Here is the S1. S1 means what? P. And you have this is same series and. And these two are parallel. Parallel you have to take the bracket. Parallel. What is the parallel here? S2 dash. S2 was Q. So S2 dash means negation Q. R symbol. S3 means what? R. So I hope you understand. S1 is P, parallel, so and. These two are, this is series, so and. Parallel means R. S2 dash means Q. S3 means R. It's over. Now this whole thing is done. This part is over. Now coming to down. Then when you are coming, this total is coming with R symbol because it's a parallel to this. R symbol. Now we can write this here what? S2 dash. S2 dash means what? Negation Q. Negation Q. And we have in the same series. Series this is. So and. And this is S3 dash. That is means what? Negation R. This is what the answer. So we have to write this way. Symbolical form. Then after you can do whatever. This is, you know how to do less. Like P, Q, R.
you can do it this.
Let's see here this diagram. How to do this diagram? So whenever you have like this, just little write what P. Switch S1 is closed. Q. Switch S2 is closed. Okay. Right now, let us see here how to do these things. So what we are going to write this one as, always remember the diagram also. The current always comes here, pass from here, goes from here, it goes here, it goes here, it goes here. Because how many ways are there, that many ways it goes. And it goes here, it goes here, it goes from here, it goes from here, it goes from here, it goes from here, and then it comes from here, goes from here, and then it goes from here, it goes from here, and then here. This is what we have.
This is the symbolical way the arrow mark should be shown.
Now let us see here. Now I have to write the table for this. That is the symbolical form. What is the symbol? S1 means what? P. And you have R symbol. So you can write as R. And you have here under bracket. You have here what? S1 dash. S1 dash means what? Negation P. And you have here series means AND. And this is what? S2 dash means negation Q. Okay, this is over. Negation. After this, what we will write here? After that, what we have here? This is again R. So we write R. R after what we have here? R after we have S1, S2. That is P and Q. This is what the circuit. So you got this one. After this, you can do the table for this. Okay, table you can do. All the questions which are there, I will post in the group. You can check the questions. And you have to do like this. This is the end of the topic. This is, we have ended the topic. Now just a few more things is there. Just in the 1-2 minutes class is left. So tomorrow we are going to start for class 12th area under curve. Class 12th I am going to start area under curve. And class 11th I am going to start quadratic equations of IIT JEE. Till then, take care. Bye-bye.